All right, let's check out some other common seventh chord fingerings. Let's start out with B7. You use all four fingers for this one, and it sounds like this. And now for C7. And the last one, G7. So let's do another blues, but this time let's play this in E. So we have some different chords, including that new B7. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.